Hey, this is MagFit Magnetic Docking Station, along with a few extras sent to me by MagFit, a company specialized in high-quality accessories. Well, so far I've been reviewing a couple of different and equally impressive stands. This one goes a bit further as a multifunctional magnetic dock and 10-in-1 hub, which should improve your productivity, not only with iPad, but with Mac too. Get ready for a treat. Question for you, which device you are using to watch this video? Please answer below. Hi friends and welcome to Digital Mockings. I'm the channel's host Marco, and this is your dose of Apple news, leaked information, tech rumors, and reviews. Make sure you subscribe, leave a comment, hit the like button, and don't forget to enable all notifications so you don't miss the next video. This one is sponsored by Mac. Check out their products by clicking in the link in the description and in a pinned comment. Let's go! Let's start with so-called magnetic liquid silicon case. Judging by its simple transparent box, it gives the impression that this is after all more side product, which can still be ordered online independently if you want. The case is made okay. It seems durable to handle accidental hits and at the same time flexible enough so you won't have problems setting it up and removing it once you get bored. Speakers, camera, and USB-C cutouts are made precisely as it is its full-size pocket for the Apple Pencil. Docking station package wasn't as much of a big deal either, with the hub daringly smiling at you while still in the box. Inside, you'll see the station, perfectly folded, USB-C and lightning cables, as well as instruction manual and some product information. No power adapter though. MagFit magnetic dock feels great in hands. It's not heavy, yet it seems sufficiently strong. It is, after all, made of luxury grade brushed aluminum. The stand section offers wide variety of positions and angles, regardless is it forward or backward, up and down, thanks to its two hinges. Although I doubt that you will push its limits since it can impact stability when the iPad is attached. Another plus is the fact that you can rotate the head of the stand for 360 degrees. This will let you use the iPad both in portrait and in landscape mode. The hub section is surprisingly slim, and it comes with a huge selection of ports. Two USB-C, three USB-A, SD card, micro SD, headphone jack for audio and mic, Ethernet port, and 4K ready 60Hz HDMI. Keep in mind that you can use this hub with any kind of computer that powers itself via USB-C. It doesn't have to be an iPad or Mac specifically, but let's see it in action. The iPad in this case lands perfectly on the stand. Magnetic connection feels strong, and while interacting, it looks quite stable and secure. To change the angles of the stand seems simple, although most of the times you may have to use both hands. You do need to be careful not to go off balance with your iPad on so you don't mess up your baby. The hub is the main selling point of this product. I've made sure that it gets enough power for start with 30 watts power adapter that arrived with my 2020 MacBook Air. Let me remind you that MagFit station supports up to 100 watts so you can easily deliver enough energy to 16-inch MacBook Pro, for example. To second USB-C port, I've connected my iPad Pro, just to let the juice flow. While my Logitech vertical mouse I normally use in Bluetooth mode, I wanted to plug it in via USB, and as expected, it worked just fine. It would be shame not to try HDMI, so I've also included external display. The Apple Watch charging was a great opportunity to utilize another USB-A port, while my external drive was successfully attached to the last one. I didn't have a way to test SD card slot nor Ethernet port, but I did plug in my headphone in the headphone jack. Using it on modern iPad brings back some memories, but nothing to die for. The sun was great. The hub became center of all the fun that really turned my iPad into a fully-fledged computer. I do have to say that I've connected my MacBook later, but for me, the focus has been mainly on Cupertino's tablet. So what's my impression? MagFit docking station is great in many ways. It's well crafted, easy to set up or adjust in multiple angles and positions, which makes it really ergonomically friendly. While at the same time, it lets you expand capabilities of your iPad and its connectivity options. But as you can imagine, and as any other product, it's not free of downsides. The hub or bottom portion should be heavier to prevent it from going off balance and flipping when in more extreme positions. The upper portion of the stand is not my design favorite, the same way that the case seems cheap. But its biggest caveat may actually be its price. It hits $200 ceiling, which is a lot of money and not something that many would be willing to cash out. If this is not an obstacle for you in any other way, this station is a very useful accessory that will set your device free. So if you want to get it, once again, the link is in the description and in a pinned comment below. As far as this reviews goes, that would be all. I want to say thanks to folks from MagFit for sending me these products and to you for watching my video. If you like it though, hit the thumbs up and turn on notifications. This is Digital Marketing Channel. My name is Marco. Talk to you soon. Have an excellent day. Bye.